respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this not dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here. That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again. She heads out of the ring. Interesting strategy. Sliding back into the action. Getting back into the ring.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Takedown there. Impressive reversal there. Left shot
hits the ribs.
Up across the shoulders. Oh, TKO! Well, this is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy. Oh, man, check out this power! Slam. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Right across the face. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Total German suplex.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Taking flight. The opposition and finds a counter. Oh, what a counter! Knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Big forearm. Firm control. Oh, kick to the face. And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
She can end it here. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Heavy impact. Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh. Afterwards, she was nothing.
She scores big with the counter kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Snap suplex. Ridiculous standing shooting star. And an account. There's two. Just gets the shoulder up.
She's still as determined as ever.
Uh-oh. Looking bad for her here.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
To put an end to things here. On the top. Oh, she lands. Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
This power. Gorilla press slam. And now she's looking to go top rope. Watch it. Oh, what a counter. Crash landing.
Take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer. The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Gotta respect the strategy to look over the arm. Oh, solid kick across the back.
What next?
Setting up.
What's going on?
Dan, I think we all know what happens around here when the lights go off.
Up and down! What a slam!
That arm's really hitting her hard. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble. Ooh, she had enough of that. Nicely done with the head scissors. She turns it around.
She's got. Stop after stop after stop.
Get back to the ladder.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Hooked up. DDT. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Oh, her ass down.
One, two.
No, didn't get it.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Big maneuver executed perfectly. Still was not enough.
Is still going on, defies all reason.
And listen to this place. It